Day three of competition at the Biathlon Universiad competition here in Ozdrublije. Today's second event, the women's 10-kilometer pursuit. Great excitement at the start, because all hopes rested on the shoulders of this young woman. Paulina Fialkova started with a handsome lead of 30 seconds after winning yesterday's sprint. 30 seconds, her winning margin, going off in hot pursuit. Evgenia Pavlova from Russia, 30 seconds, quite a margin to make up. So the Russian would have to hope that Fialkova missed shots on the shooting range. And it was Fialkova who made a mistake in her fourth shot and the fifth. Two mistakes, possibly pressure showing. As for Pavlova, she capitalized, 5 out of 5. With those two mistakes, that meant Fialkova had to do two penalty loops, 150 meters each. 40 seconds she lost. Fantastic shooting by Pavlova, 5 out of 5. And that meant she has a lead. She is now the woman to beat in this 10-kilometer pursuit. Meanwhile, in the race for the bronze medal, there were two contenders. The Russian, another Russian, Kristina Smirnova, and the Kazakh, Anna Kistanova. Shoulder to shoulder. Russian shooting first, making a very good start. Pavlova, meanwhile, was coasting. With 800 meters to go, she was out on her own. There was to be no stopping her. In the end, she would make just two mistakes at the range. Look at that clear air between her. Nobody within touching distance. The winning time, 30 minutes, 45.1 seconds. In second position, Paulina Fialkova, graciously acknowledging the crowd support in that main band, that main grandstand. Slight resignation in her body language. No matter. A silver medal to add to her gold and bronze earlier in the week. Great character, this young lady. Coming home third, another Russian. In the end, Smirnova had timed her race perfectly. Kristina Smirnova had outwitted Anna Kistanova. Two Russians on the podium. Second gold medal of the day for the Russian team.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.